And we are back. Sorry about that, folks. Kind of had to do a couple of things in RL, but do not worry. We're back with part 3 of my part 16 stream. Well, as you already know, we already returned Johnny his wallet. We already took care of Mrs. McCarneo's things, but now we gotta look around his stashes. We took care of Mrs. McCrea, and we also got some music, and we also took care of Tomberry and some mean-ass monster. And I think I made a friend of mine laugh by telling her I feel like a man-ho. But I digress. Secret medicine. Then we got the stash. First things first, let's do the wavering heart quest. Which means, I swear I did not feel in her butt. Just kidding, folks. Shouldn't be a perv. Nope, they just got their asses whooped for trying to catch her avalanche. Well, in case you're wondering, folks, they were talking about the mercs, the bounty hunters. Let's hit a wall market and take care of business there. Okay, and here we go, folks. We're gonna do the Wavering Heart mission next. Basically, it's a pull-up contest for Tifa and, if I'm right, Andrea. And honestly, I kind of like Andrea. He's pretty cool. Hey there, homie.
Let's not disappoint each other.
Pull-ups. Oh man, this is gonna be a pain in the butt. Okay, let's hope I can do it.
I knew you could do it! Your form's looking good! Not bad at all.
Oh crap, 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 get up, Tifa, get up, Tifa. Come on, baby girl, come on. Crap, I don't think I was gonna win this one. Yeah, he won it. It's okay. This one was a new one. Oh, crap. Come on, Tifa, come on. Come on, baby girl. Hit it too soon. I don't think I was gonna do this one, folks. I had quite a wonderful time. Dang, this one's harder than I thought. I hope you know that a single loss means nothing. Heck no, I ain't done yet. I'm gonna try one more time. Okay, one more time.
It's just the two of us now. I knew you could do it! You got this, come on!
Not bad at all. Oh man, hit too soon. Get up, Tifa, come on. Okay, got the lead, barely. Oh man.
That's how it's done. Not bad at all. You got this, come on.
Ah, crap, wrong button. Come on, Tifa, come on, get up, baby, come on. Barely won, but still, good job, Tifa.
It seems you've bested me, Tifa.
I can't believe I won.
Your fiery passion pushed me to my limits and helped me to overcome my lingering stress and fatigue. I'll be taking the stage tonight in the best condition of my life. Thank you.
No, thank you for the same.
To commemorate the evening, I would be honored if you joined me on stage for a performance someday.
Okay, there are other difficulties we could do, but you know what? I am not going for it. I'm sorry. I did it once before, and that's enough monster headaches for me. So we can consistently say that we did all the Wavering Heart. We could do some more, but we'll do it another time. Okay, we've done Tomboy Bandit. Now we do the Cornelius Secret Stash, which means I think now we got to go get into the sewers first. Well, first things first, let's go start on the Cornelius Secret Stash areas. The first one's in the K Tunnel in the Collapse pathway. If you remember where that is, that's where we found the first Chocobo for Chocobo Sam. Where we had to find his birds. But you know what? I think before we consider pressing on, before we go do the Cornelia Hall part where we have to go find find a way up to the plate, we'll try one more time to do the rest of the push-up challenges, pull-up challenges.
Hey,
just, you know.
Looking to travel?
Okay, let's go the collapse entryway. Chocobo, 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 bo, bo. Sorry, folks, I can't resist that. Okay, we're gonna hit that part first. Moogle Medallion. That always helps. Okay, folks, my bad about that. I was answering a couple of these for a friend. Okay. Tuck the Phoenix down, high potion, 2 Noble Medallions. And the Diamond Tiara. Ooh la la. Okay. Actually, turn off my Xbox. Okay, did that one. Alright. We're gonna have to head to the Undercity of Sector 5. And I know just where to head to. Diamond Tiara. If you guys remember that little Easter egg, it's the same item that Cloud was supposed to wear when he wants to be chosen by Corneille and FF7's original wife scene, where you have to rescue Tifa from Corneille. Okay, let's see. Let's head for... Before we go there, all right, so we'll have to go to the Undercity station. I'm right away from there. Okay, now, the next area we're going to hit to is this section right here, Steel Mountain. Which means... make our way north. Go this way.
Okay, let's go!
Let's do this. Shit. Say goodbye.
Holy sheep shit. Kick ass baby. I just did a 2-for-1 and I completely learned Blade Beam. I still got a couple more spells to master. Okay. Speaking of which, I'm gonna master that next. This reminds me. Once I learn Baroga and master this one, we're going fat. Hang on. This one I've yet to master, and this one I got to master. Which means Chakra, you gotta go. In time, we're gonna use you. But first things first, where is it? Where is it? I just got it right now. Oh, if only I had another one of those. Okay. That is a pretty badass ability, I gotta say that now. And yep, I learned Blade Beam. Okay. God's sakes, just sail the dang ship already, you two. Y'all know what I'm talking about. I will not explain any further than that. If I have to, I'm gonna bloody well brain something that isn't human. I know what to do with smart asses. Give me an assessment, Barret. Any number way makes an assessment while my enemy is. Boom, 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 boom. Alright, Tifa, you know what you must do. Enough with that, you assholes! Boom, boom, boom.
That was pretty damn good, huh?
Alright, let's see. Master, what type of material? That one I got to come up. I hate that. So, barrier, bonding, cleansing. Okay. Tifa's already luring wind. Okay. Okay. That one's almost done, so that'll be 6. Which means I also got a level of revival, subversion, time, poison, binding, and cleansing. Okay, so, okay, got those guys, got poison already leveling up, fire, lightning, ice, poison, okay, Cloud, we're gonna swap you out, change your tactics, sorry homie. Binding. Subversion. And yeah, Bear's got revival, so percent of the damage. Yeah, time, revival, wind. Well, that guy's already mastered. Eric's not my party. And cleansing. Yes, take it out. Okay.
Let's keep it up.
Those are the ones that got a master, which means just beat the shit out of everything that moves. It's gonna take some time to get used to my tactics, but you know what? I don't give a damn. What we got here? Prayer. Maiden's Kiss and Moogle Medallion. Molotov Cocktails, 2 Moogle Bonds. Another Moogle Medallion. Oh, a circlet. Another Moogle Medallion. Antidote. Top the Phoenix down, top the Phoenix down, top the Phoenix down, I'm guessing. 4 bottles of adrenaline. Another top the Phoenix down, Moogle Metal. Nada. A Ruby Tiara. Okay, but I don't care. I'm still mugging him from everything he's got here. 2 Moogle medals. Yay. A fuzzy wuzzy bear and 2 more Moogle medallions. Luxon, I'm guessing another one. Ooh, yes. I can use some more gil. Do you miss the cuddles bottoms or wherever the hell they are? A net full of Moogle medallions and a couple of items. I knew I forgot something. And 2 kisses of a maiden. Okay, that's another one down. From class level 15. I think I got Master Maximum Fury. Alright, Master Blade Burst. I gotta raise class for me. Okay. Now the next area we gotta go to Cornelia Hall. First things first, let's go to Center City Evergreen Park, because I think there was a person there I forgot to do. Okay. Now there should be a person here. Oh, there he is, Waymer.
Oh, hey, Barrett.
Hey, how's it going?
Could be better. I've got a good number of watchmen out looking for survivors. But as much as I'd love to join them, I've got another mess on my hands at the moment. Remember those rumors about a lab? They're true. There is one, hidden underground somewhere, and it's full of monsters. So, Cloud, think you can lend us a hand with it? It's only a matter of time before these monsters come calling. I know it's a dangerous job,
but no one else can do it.
Well, yeah. So help us out.
Okay. The next mission we gotta do is Subterranean Menace.
This is all I was able to recover.
As you can tell, it's one we gotta deal with a new type of behemoth, a mean one. We'll head underground, do a couple monsters here, but we'll come back up once we are done. Now in this area, we gotta fight a couple of monsters. Bogger Helipolis, Wrath Hounds, Mono Drives, Ring Maws, all these things. Are all weak against ice. But we'll deal with the ice element in a few minutes. What we're gonna do is we're gonna keep going down here, level up some. Once we're ready, we'll head straight to Leslie. I want to try to level up the abilities I got here before I head back down, before I head back to the thing. If I can get to level 27 or level wait a minute, I think there's an eye behind him, is there? No, there isn't. Okay, I think this is like the I think this is like the battle arena monster that we have to fight. That's a good one. That's the behemoth type O. We're gonna have to go straight down to level B5 if we're gonna take it on. But we're gonna try and level up all this materia here.
This is gonna hurt.
Take the lead?
About damn time. Let's do this.
You heard it, Cloud. Finish it, homie.
Gotta keep going.
Alright. And if I'm right, that finished up Tifa's involvement for one spell. Any other items here? Just keep looking around.
Keep it together.
I got this.
Yes, it's my turn. Yeah. Bang, bang.
We against wind, we against wind, we against lightning.
That's that.
This one's a claw.
It's on you.
It's on you.
Yeah! Gotta love it. Got a whole heap of land with your name on it.
$5, nothing on these guys. Yep, nothing. Note to self, don't go to the boxes. Okay, we're in B3. Still got a couple areas to go through. B4. Does the Max Fury ability, which means we can turn it in for Chun-Li. We're still not high enough strength though, that's the thing I'm not worried about. First things first, let's hit back up and heal up. Still not sure if I'm able to take that big guy on. Ah, oh, man, a friend of mine's not feeling good.
Looking
Actually, there is a quest I can do before I take on the Master Bahamut there. We're gonna have to do a little bit of advancing the story though. We're gonna do the Carnival mission that leads us straight to the last item, and we're gonna do a little bit that we gotta do to help out there's a thug here we're gonna talk to. Leslie, I think his name is. He was the one who helped give your weapons back to you once Cloud was being interviewed by Corneo. Anyway, long story short, he's going to need us to do a little task for him underground in the sewers where the last item for Corneo's treasure is. Oh no, there's someone here.
Try to screw us over, are you?
If that's what you think, walk away. I'll find somebody else to work with. And you'll have to find another way to get topside.
Hi, Zin Barrett, and you have to do that.
We're in.
Say what?
He betrays us, he dies.
Fine by me.
He means it.
I'll tell you more after we've climbed down. When you're good to go, let me know.
Well, let's get doing it.
You guys ready? Okay, follow me.
Now.
Seriously, what's the deal with the hole?
It's a trap for the Dawn's enemies.
What?
No one's ever gotten out alive. Well, until recently, that is.
Anyway, long story, we're going to progress this mission to Leslie for a little bit, but once we get to a certain point, we can backtrack and do the cons, the one mission we have to do for the secret stash. We're going to do most of the quests that needs to be done for Leslie. Once we're done, there'll be a part where we can either backtrack or continue a little bit further. We'll continue a little bit further, but we'll backtrack, but we won't continue further, because once we do, we'll screw ourselves.
You are going to hold up your end of the bargain, right?
As long as you hold up yours, yeah.
I don't trust you and I don't like you. So if you so much as breathe in a suspicious way, I'll turn that face of yours into a honeycomb.
I'd save your bullets for the monsters if I were you. Some are a lot tougher than you'd think. Hate to say it, but I can barely take them on my own. You, on the other hand, shouldn't have any trouble. Am I right? Let's get this over with.
Okay. Long story short, some of the monsters here are going weak against fire. So, we're going to give Cloud a fire blade. And we're going to give Barret the fire element material. We'll be able to backtrack later on, but right now we're going to help Leslie get this job done.
Head for the trunk line. It marks the border with Sector 7. You three lead the way. I'll follow a short distance behind.
Okay. Don't worry, we're not going to get through into your complete the mission. What we're going to do is we're going to continue doing the quest for Leslie here. But once we get to the point where he says there's no point in return, there'll be a switch here that we use to drain a lower level area. That little area will have us fight one monster known as the Saigon. And we gotta be careful, because these guys love to do a special attack that turns us a little crummy. Said. Where are you?
No holding back. Let's do this. You're good at this.
Told you so.
There we go. Now it's working. Sorry about that, folks.
I'm through with you. You're done.
Now, Baron's no longer going to be able to attack with Baron's magic. I didn't think there was anything there.
You're good at this.
Hmm. What do we got here? Right there. Okay, I gotta admit, him using claw weapons are pretty badass, and I'm glad how they did the combat way of it. For Barret, it's a lot more, gives him more versatility, more demand of one to use it.
Right, Jesse and Big stashed a skeleton key down here.
I never got the chance to thank them for what they did.
Tifa.
Let's just keep moving, okay?
Hate to interrupt, but... the trunk line's just through that door. One over there?
Yeah, we heard you.
Damn.
Made it. About time.
This way. There should be a door with Corneo's mark on it.
Long story short, earlier before he helped out everybody, he warned Cloud that he didn't want Aerith or anyone of beautiful females to be end up with a used woman by Corneo. Oh, a smart ass, huh? I don't know what to do with smart ass. Not gonna do much good. Alright, Tifa leveled up.
Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, coach.
Wait. We're getting close to Corneo's hideout. From here on, I'll take the lead.
Let's heal up here first before we're going for. But there's an item here, huh? Before we go any further, just heal up.
This it?
Yeah.
So how are we supposed to get topside?
Through here.
Then you're telling me we're not done?
Sorry, guys. But it's not that simple.
No! Wait! We gotta catch him!
Huh?
He took the key to the door! Without it, we're screwed!
Oh, well, that's one smart pig. Wise ass, take this.
How'd you like that? Where the hell did that thing run off to?
Fun already. Here you are up ahead. It's that thing still. Keep your eyes clear.
Give it all you got.
It'd be my pleasure.
Little fat bastard. Okay, looks like he's sheltered linked against fire. Apple slouts, huh? I'm guessing he wants payback for when we took out his little master. I'ma fuck you up for making me run.
Got a job to do.
this time.
Get your ass out of here!
You're better than this.
Those fat little bastards, they're not being nice, huh? Let's load up a couple of weapons here, folks. Sorry about that. Ooh, what he got here?
Let's finish this.
Come on!
Enough!
Get your ass out of here!
Worked up a good sweat.
Those gloves up.
All right, you little rat fat bastard. You're gonna give up that key, whether you like it or not.
He's so slippery.
Just like his owner.
Give it back!
Told you I was gonna fuck you up when I didn't have to chase you down.
Let me
fat little rat bastard. Hate you.
Give it back.
That's...
Give it back.
That's not a key.
Sorry.
That's not your pendant either.
Jesus, dude, it's obvious.
Were they family?
No.
It was all just a dream, wasn't it? But one day, no. Time to wake up and forget.
Six months ago. On that day, Corneo picked her as a bride, and on the next, she vanished without a trace. But before she did, she gave it back. Salt on the wound. Thing cost me a small fortune.
Why did you want to come down here?
Revenge. I know I need to let go, but I can't. I need closure, because without it, I'll never be able to move on.
It's fine. As long as you get us topside, we're still in.
Thanks. And don't worry. I got you.
Just when you thought you could hate someone more. This honestly does feel like a better remake, because it makes us want to kill Corneo more.
Follow me.
Honestly, I'm kind of glad they give us a little more reason why we go after Corneo later on. Hopefully, they'll still let us. Okay, folks, we're gonna fall back to go back down that way before we go any further for the Corneo mission.
Coming through. Enough of you.
Need a light? Time for it.
Now that is what I call team.
I guess.
So there's a materia here I almost missed yet again. Poison.
Keep it up.
I'm probably going the wrong way. I'm trying to find the one area that we were just saw on the map. Well, not on the map, Dion.
We do this fast.
Stop you then. Get all you got.
you.
Damn, these guys were not being kind.
Can do better than that. Much better.
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
No, go ahead, James!
Don't close your...
Okay, let's go!
Yeah.
Let's go.
I'm probably heading the wrong way, knowing me. But I'm gonna take a look, make sure one more time. Yeah, I was heading the wrong way, I think. Oh, wait a minute. Did they sell any maiden's kisses here? I have a funny feeling I'm gonna need them later. So was heading the right way, but still.
We won't hold back.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. And was a freaking frog?
This is gonna burn!
going to protect the Oz! See ya! How do you like that?
Oh, I hate those damn things. I know we're going to be finding a group of those once we do the game for the lesson. Not this time, you little fat bastard. This is a pain in the butt. I hate the Sangans. They're freaking pains in the asses. Heal up here and be ready to fight. Well, we didn't go up the ladder, so I'm pretty sure we're still okay.
It's Leslie! Got some urgent info for the Don!
Come alone?
Of course.
Really? Without my little avalanche kittens? I thought I told you to round them up and bring them to me.
Actually, it's them I came to talk about.
Shoot him.
Leslie. I don't think I need to remind you why I'm down here. Spilling the beans to those three escape artists was a serious mistake. Now I'm on Shinra's shit list. The plate stunt was meant to be an unprecedented tragedy, claiming countless innocent lives. But those naughty little kids organized an evacuation and screwed up the plan. Shinra is going to abandon Midgar and build something close to paradise. I was invited to be a part of the dawn of a new and improved wall market. I'll be lucky to live another week.
Think again, Don.
Please cut his neck.
You were talking about the Sector 7 plan. Keep talking, asshole.
Ah! Over there! Over there, look!
Don't try to bullshit us.
But that's the thing. It's not technically bullshit when it's true.
Another time.
Good, Abzu. Feel free to play with your food. Gone out.
Bastard.
Oh, great. More of those little pigs.
First him, then Corneo.
Let's take care of his relentless friends first.
No escape. Shit.
out of
here. Hang back.
Okay, let's go.
You're as good as dead.
Eric, I am not going to keep constantly bringing your dumbass back. Oh man, I hate when this happens. This guy's a pain in the butt. Yes!
Help us out!
Please help us, Ink Fiend.
Thank you.
Monk, stay down, damn you. Whew. I think we got everybody to a good close level. We can take on that bastard. Sorry for the cussing, folks. No.
You okay?
Where's Corneo?
Sorry, bastard got away.
It's fine. I'll track him down eventually. I don't have anything better to do.
You know, I wouldn't be so sure about that. She could still be out there.
Can never be sure how much someone means to you till they're gone. Don't give up on her yet.
Was it a message? What was she trying to tell me?
We'll meet again.
Yeah, I have a fan blowing. Sorry about that, our Stace.
And I guess I've got no choice but to find her first. Thanks.
Hold up. I think you might be forgetting something.
I haven't. Found it. Let's get out of here, and then I'll give you what you need.
Oh, that was one hell of a... Oh yeah, that was my fan. Sorry about that. Well, that was one hell of a fight. I didn't expect to fight Corneo so soon again. Now I remember where I was supposed to go. Sorry about that, folks. So before we help out with yeah, before we head out and go take care of the business with Don Corneo, we're going to head back to the old Aqueduct line where I had to chase after that fat little bastard. So just remember, there's an item up there I forgot to get. Not this one. The next one.
No turning back.
Now I don't know which way to go. Now let's see, Materia. I still got one more spell to learn from there. And I'm almost done learning cleansing. Almost done learning that one. Still got a bit of ways to do with that one. There it is. Sorry about that. Got a little sidetracked and confused. Let me protect the boots. And there it is. Now there's a monster here, the Sagon Prince, that's gonna be a pain in our ass. But, like all Saiyans, this fucker is weak against fire.
Burn. You're mine.
Bring it.
No escape.
And that takes care of the big guy. And a feeble ring, okay. Emerald tiara.
Okay then, question is, now, it's not gonna be easy.
Oh, I know. What about Mara? We could ask her to help.
Well, before we go any further, let's get the hell out of here. Then we'll head to Praying Morrow.
Let's keep it up.
Now, before we go any further, I must save it here, do the quest for Leslie, and see if I get the chance to go back. If not, then I'll just reload. Because this does take me up faster to the surface so I can talk to Marl. Yeah, let's head back up.
This way.
I think I screwed up.
Grappling guns. You can practically fly with the souped-up motors on these babies. Sector 7 is on the other side of that wall. The guns will get you over and past it, along with any number of other obstacles. But they're one-way tickets. So once you start up, there's no coming back. You should probably get your affairs in order, just in case.
Thank you.
Didn't tell you before, but we're looking for someone, too.
That right.
Okay, I think we're at the point of no return, so yeah, we can fall back to Sector 7, into the slums. Hopefully it'll let me.
Let's go.
Not that we'll have to go back to the way we came. Yes, head for Marl. Okay, cool. So, yeah, we didn't have to worry about it.
Oh, what brings you here?
Gifts from an angel.
They're to be used to help the people of Sector 7 rebuild.
The angel of the slums? You didn't meet her, did you? Tell me, what was she like?
Never met her. Just your go-between.
A shame. I don't know what to say. Oh, here. Why don't you take this? Something tells me you can use it more than me.
Alrighty. That's great. Well, it's two down, two to go. We still gotta do the mission to Secret Medicine. Okay, I think we're all ready to get on. But we're going to call it here for now, folks. We got to the point that I want to stop it for beat right now. And then after that, we'll take on the next part of the game. So until then, this has been your boy, Jallion429. Tell y'all thank you for hanging with me for the past 2 hours and 22 minutes. Join me tomorrow for the final part of the special the side quests. And then we'll resume from there. Until then, happy gaming, God bless, and take care.